When you cry like that, all strung out like a line of sheets in the breeze, a clot of blood trembling in your palm. When you dump your plate into the sink and leave me at the table, holding my scars like pink salamanders. When you tell me to fix it, fix it, fix it. I think of the one day he walked me home from school. We saw a white kitten with its head stuck in a diamond of the chain link fence around the baseball field. Blood on its paws and mouth, crying, kicking its hind legs. I told him I'd run home for wire cutters, but he wouldn't have it. He was teaching me how to let something die its own death, how not to interrupt God's words mid-sentence. But I pleaded like my mother. I cried her fat, wet tears and put my face in her warm, doughy hands, which were my hands, until he pinned my body, which was her body, against the wire fence, held me there with one steel arm until we all went limp.